Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Mad Max. This is King Reload, reporting for duty. That's not very nice. Don't get in the car. I'm gonna get my machine back. Don't throw it! Don't break it. Bye! Bye! Okay. Apparently not. Oh, I hate this. Oh no, why did I pick this car? Max, should have picked another one. This car can't do shit! Come on! Come on, brother. Oh, come on. Oh, I hate the controls in this car. I hate the controls in every car. Why don't I just do this? Like, just... Oh, no. Why did I jump out? This isn't a time, Max. Fast travel to this one. Hell yeah! This is why I love fast traveling. I can just go there. I don't need to drive. Oh, way better. No, I just need to get the controls. Dude, stop it. I'm sure Chumbucket is all right. No. Okay. I'd rather beat you up. Ah, backstabber. Ah, backstabber. Can I just get in the fucking car? No. Okay. I'm not used to fighting with fucking monkeys. Okay. Alright, there he goes. Okay. Good, kill him.
It doesn't matter.
You're driving it right now. Drive into Deep Friah's temple. Well, I can also just do this. But I mean, Deep Friah can kill them, right? I mean, why would there be nothing for us? The hangar.
Yes, I will. I'll remember. I promise you. No,
you could have expected that. Why the fuck did you drive me this time? I bad drive to the hatch. These are all side missions that I've started.
Nobody knows where he goes. Not Fate. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags are desperate as well as limitations. Blood the head upside down in the organic mechanics. He called it some scrap. Was a war boy, he said. He's rid Scrotus. He said so.
Damn, I didn't expect this to happen. This is just saddening. She's gone. She's gone. But I think that will be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I kinda got shocked. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.